Hi, thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Gallet. Let's take a look outside. Harris River camera, blue skies, but what you look up there, a few mid-level clouds and some high clouds will be moving through throughout the day, but we'll go with partly sunny skies to mostly sunny again. These clouds will be passing by, and then in the afternoon, we are going to start working in some low-level moisture, so a couple of puffy white clouds will be had as well. Satellite and radar imagery showing you where these clouds are coming from. We've got an upper-level system right now moving across parts of the Four Corners region, but here's some of those clouds as we begin to pick up that upper-level southwesterly flow. We were seeing that last week. It has kind of relaxed over the last couple of days, but it's coming back. This system's going to drop down, and then it's all going to split. We get two upper-level systems passing by one Friday, then again on Monday, each generating a surface feature, which will keep some rain in the forecast. But high pressure at the surface keeping us nice. This will eventually shift toward the east-northeast, and that'll allow that moisture door to start opening, and that's why we're going to see some clouds. And you know what? Uncle Muggy, he's going to be returning. That's right, but we'll keep it partly sunny for today. It will be windy. Winds are going to be ramping up as we continue through the afternoon. And check out the forecast model. By 6 o'clock this evening, there's your arrow depicting the wind direction. All this moisture will keep on streaming in from the southeast by 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. Most likely going to be on fog watch once again. A couple locations, mainly south of Lake Pontchartrain, will probably be experiencing enough winds or winds fast enough to mix out the fog. But in other locations, look for some of that fog to develop as we move through the morning. And then by tomorrow evening, again, you see all this green. It's going to be clouds. This is the model picking up some of that low-level moisture. I'm not anticipating any rainfall on Wednesday, but as we get into Thursday, again, moving ahead in time, watch your time stamp by 6 o'clock Thursday morning. We could see lots of moisture all throughout the area, especially back off toward the north and the west. So by the time Thursday gets here, I think we'll have enough of that low-level moisture to where we can see a pop-up shower or thunderstorm, but not for today. Partly sunny, mild, and windy. Temperatures will be ranging in the 70s. Overnight tonight, pretty mild. Mainly in the 50s, it'll be breezy in a couple of spots. Other spots, we'll see areas of fog developing. Here's your 7-day exact cast. Average temperature is 70 degrees. We'll keep it in the 70s right across the board. 20% chance of rain after some daytime heating on Thursday, and a 30 to 40% chance of rain by the time we hit the weekend. Thanks for tuning in to Exact Weather News and Traffic.